Hello, my name is Gaston Acurio. I'm from Lima, Peru. I'm 44 years old. I am a Peruvian chef doing Peruvian food. Peruvians, we are potatoes and chiles. Boiled potato with chile sauce. You know, we have 2,000 varieties of potatoes and 250 varieties of chiles. So we can have for 5 years potatoes and chiles in different ways, in different flavors, in different colors. So we're happy with that. In a world of contradictions, as Peru it is, a world of contradictions with social differences, food becomes a space where we can be united, where we could find in our ingredients the opportunity to do food, for example, approach farmers to customers, fishermen to policies, etc., etc. That's the greatness of food, that is a great weapon to change bad things into good things. You put me easy. You sauteed a cabbage with a pepper till it's soft. Then you put inside the cooked rice. Everything you put in the eggs batter, and then you return it to the pan, and you have a great frittata. The chef of the future must be very concerned of what he's doing, because the customers will be very concerned in what we are doing. The chef of the future must use local produce, being universal at the same time. So the chef in the future must use the restaurant not as the end of his story, as the beginning of his story. Keep it simple, listen to the ingredient, talk with it. You have to talk with the ingredient to take from it the best that the ingredient has, and respect them, respect the ingredients. Then, after that, if you respect and you listen to the ingredient, you can put whatever you want.